there's something very tiny, long-lasting, and super abundant that's plaguing our ocean. And it goes by the name of microplastics. And seeing that it's causing quite the catastrophe, we wanted to find out, how much do beachgoers actually know about it? What is a microplastic?
I don't know.
That's a good question.
It's any piece of plastic that's smaller than 5 millimeters in length. How many pieces of microplastic do you think are estimated to be in the ocean?
Millions.
10 billion?
It's actually 51 trillion pieces. How long do you think it takes plastic to break down?
20 years.
10 years?
More? Oh my God!
Over 500 years, right?
Very good. Yeah, it's actually between 500 and 1,000 years to break down, and then it just becomes microplastic. Some ways that we can help prevent microplastics from even entering the ocean are by not using cleansers that contain microbeads, investing in products that help remove microfibers from our clothing, and I know it's super pretty, but don't use glitter.